guys, it is me, LifeSimmer, and welcome back to The Wolf Among Us, Episode 3, Part 2. Super excited to get back into the game. When we left off, we were looking for information on the witch Crane was going to meet up with at 2 a.m. So, let's go ahead and jump right back into it. The Trip Trap Bar, the Bronx, 1:15 a.m. We have 45 minutes. Should we?
She's asleep, you fucking idiot.
We're gonna kick open the door.
Hey!
Shit. Hey!
Hey, look, Woody, it's the sheriff. Well, come on in, buddy. Brent, what? He's a traveler.
He's drunk.
A weary traveler in search of some hospitality, right?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Mr. Drunky. What's been look?
Drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Friend, Swinehart said you shouldn't mix
you it. You think I give a fuck what that fucking guy says? Or what you say?
Damn.
Grant, really, you shouldn't drink right now. Swinehart told me that Holly was here. I need to talk to her.
Holly's asleep in back, but you won't be able to wake her.
Really? Well,
the doc gave him both barmesidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very, very nice high.
Oh my goodness.
And he said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
He's just getting all sorts of fucked up right now.
Yes, he did. He certainly did. But let me tell you something.
I'm after Crane, all right? The guy we all hate. And there's a time limit here, so try and focus for a minute.
Crane?
We'll get to whatever you're here for in a sec. That funeral back there, that was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. Talking to Bigby now, okay? Can't say you being there helped things much.
Gren, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything?
You think I shot up the place? It wasn't my fault.
They got away, though, didn't they?
That they did.
It's all right. I'm too out of it to get into it. I want to clear the air. We're all in this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all going to have a toast. All of us.
Fellas, I'm here for one thing. To look through Lily's belongings and get out of here.
Yeah, yeah, I know. And I want to help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily's shit or whatever.
Gren, Bigby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
I'm running out of time, Gren.
Come on.
Gren, the doc said you needed to rest.
How many times you fucking gonna warn
me about
it? Oh
my goodness.
You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back.
That's right, I'm your mother.
Sorry, all right? I can't do anything about it. It's done.
Can we fucking not?
What more do you want? What else can I fucking say here?
What is the problem here? What stupid shit will you both not let go of?
Oh, I forgot. You haven't heard the news. This walking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind
oh
all of
her my
back.
Goodness.
And Holly had to find out going through all of her sister's shit. What fun that must have been. Trick after trick of this fat ass and little.
I didn't plan for that, all right? And our thing, whatever it wasn't a big deal.
Jesus.
It wasn't. I never fucked her when she was snowing. I didn't know nothing about that.
No, but you knew Holly would flip out. And you knew for a damn good fucking reason.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now. What do you think about this fucking loser, Sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
No, that's okay, because I'll tell you what he thinks.
Wait, wait. I've got some questions for you.
What possible questions could you have for this piece of shit? Everything's a problem when I want to talk, but when the woodsman's
yes.
about to leave, it's, oh, wait, I have questions.
What do you want?
Why did he run away the other day?
When Tweedledee came in here two nights ago, why'd you run?
That's a good question.
I was scared, okay? I didn't want to go down for something I didn't do. I never would have hurt that girl, Bigby.
All right.
I honestly don't feel like the woodsman would have hurt her. But we need to get into Lily's stuff really badly.
Grin. I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule.
Thanks for the...
Actually, Bigby, if you'll excuse me, it seems that I'm gonna pass out.
Good night, Gren.
Am I right, Sheriff? What a fucking day.
Gren won't remember this. I like that. Such a troll. Jesus. Oh! Literally me when I wake up. Literally me right now, because I look like an asshole right now. Okay. Can we look over here? I'm pretty sure that has some stuff that we need to look at. If we could get that, that'd be awesome. Oh, Holly, please don't wake up. Let's look around before I know she's gonna wake up, so. Okay. Alright, so here's a picture of Faith, Naressa, and I'm pretty sure that is Lily.
That you, Woody?
No, Holly. It's me, Bigby.
Bigby. Bar's closed. And excuse me, but I'm not in the mood for entertaining. But what the fuck? I know you're not gonna leave. You do what you want. You always do what you want.
All right, so here is a photograph. So I'm pretty sure that's Lily, Faith. Oh my gosh, and one of the Tweedledee and Tweedledums are in the background, that little fucking midget ass.
Do you even give a shit about us, the strays?
By the way, I love midgets, so...
Fancy high rise.
You may not believe this, but yeah, I care about everyone who came over.
I don't know about that, Sheriff. You're friends with your friends, and we ain't friends.
All right, so we have this brooch. We have a book, which I'd really like to read, and some glamour. Lots of addresses.
Be honest, Sheriff. Why are you going after him? The guy that killed Lily. You could have quit a long time ago, but you're still going. Why? Did they give you this job for a reason?
I'm doing this for Lily. She deserves whatever justice I can get her.
Let's keep the troll happy.
I'll take it.
See? Gotta keep them happy.
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf. Gotcha.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby,
yes.
If you're there,
Snow.
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
All right, awesome. Auntie Greenleaf, here we come. Hopefully, Crane, here we come to BS.
I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know.
Shit.
This is it.
All right, how do you want to do this?
I say, first listen in.
Hear anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Kick the door open.
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side.
Very true.
Let's just save the last resort for last.
Fine, okay. What would you have me do instead?
I honestly just want to slam open the door.
I mean, we have no idea what's behind this.
Oh, I'm scared.
Hello?
Oh.
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
I feel like the witches.
Rachel, who are you?
She's cute.
Just so...
Deary, I'm the big bad wolf.
Big
deary.
Wow, I've heard about you.
Have you?
Yeah, all about how the woodsman cut you open, fed you rocks for dinner, and then threw you into the ocean. And you can't even swim. Do you have a scar? Can I see it? Are you and the woodsman friends? I heard somewhere that you guys are friends.
Okay, kid, look, I'll make you a deal. If you're good... I'll give you a whole demonstration. I'll be me, and you'll be the grandmother. Though, I don't know if Miss White here would necessarily approve.
Okay, deal.
Aw, she's missing her two front teeth.
Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No, I would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right.
She's cute.
Is there something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
She's cute. Super, super, duper cute.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
Somebody's been here.
Okay, Mr. Wolf. I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane. You could still be here.
She's super cute. I can't get over her. Alright, so pretty much we need to look around and find some signs of Mr. Crane.
Been over all night.
That your mom?
Uh-huh.
I don't know, if you keep saying nobody's been over, I feel like somebody's been over.
Where do you...
Delivery to Auntie Greenleaf.
Butcher.
What's that?
A package. Having to do with someone called the Butcher. It's empty.
Alright. It's a little weird.
There's no one here but me.
I don't know. I almost, in a way, feel like... I don't believe it. There's someone behind there.
Nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
But I don't believe you still. And I'm seriously going to get it out of this little girl. If it's the last thing I do.
Big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No accounting for taste.
Honky tonk.
Your mom a hunter?
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dix Mountain, I think.
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it.
There's a tree here.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
God damn it.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
No. I'm gonna be a bitch. No.
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried.
As cute as she is.
Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
it's
that.
It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break
no,
it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Anti-Greenleaf.
What the? I knew it!
It hurts when you do it that fast.
I knew it!
What?
Why Rachel? Why the little girl?
I don't think that's any of your business, Wolf. Why? How about because it works? That's why.
I fucking knew it. I knew it!
Worked on you. Didn't know you had a soft spot for children.
All right, start explaining. And from the beginning.
Please, Greenleaf, just help us catch Crane. That's all we care about.
That's not all we care about.
Snow?
You
oh my goodness.
Nicer than I thought you would be when I was her. But if I help you, I can promise that help will not go unpunished. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No! How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment.
Oh my goodness.
And people who can't afford the glamours from you come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two fables are dead because of this crap. It's too
dangerous. Damn, Snow, get it.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
Isn't there another way? She's a witch. Can't she just... work for us? That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the 13th floor.
It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it. I'm not a house cat, and I don't play well with others.
Oh, neither do I.
No one would confuse you for a
cuddly
animal.
Damn, Snow! She's being so sassy.
Burn the tree.
No! Look, look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girl's speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff.
Today's your lucky day, Greenleaf. I'm hiring you as the business office's newest witch in residence.
Bigby!
The witches over there will keep her out of trouble, and we have a glamour shortage as it is. It makes the most sense now. And you get to keep your fucking tree.
Just don't expect me to bow down to your little woman.
You're either gonna fucking listen, or that tree's gonna be burnt, okay?
Don't think for a second that this is over. So what? Are moving trucks gonna show up here or something? Something like that.
We'll call you.
I promise you, you little bitch, we're watching you. And that's that. Okay. So now we're gonna head over to the Pie and Pudding, aka the Hooker Lounge, and we're gonna see what's up with Crane. He better be there. He better be there. Cause I want a good ass whooping.
It's Crane's car.
Well, I don't want an ass whooping, I want a whooping ass. Alright.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with.
I love this guy.
I think so, at least.
I love him and hate him.
Hold on. Oh, did you miss a spot? Mr. Clean, come to smash up the rest of my place. Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch.
Where's Crane?
Ichabod Crane? What would that nerd have with a place like this?
Tell me what you know, now!
Damn, Snow!
You can't just go in there.
I love this, Snow.
We have a problem.
Tell me who did it, just tell me who did it! I know you know!
Mr. Crane, please, she can't help-
I know you know what the plan is! I won't be held accountable for this!
Oh my god, Bigby!
Wait, don't!
I didn't do anything, I promise you, I didn't do anything!
Look at Naressa!
The girls, they'll back me up! I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all! They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on, and this whole thing will be over. That's all. Please. I'm innocent. Completely, completely innocent.
Mm-mm.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No. This will work. I assure you, it must.
Oh, but it won't.
I went to you. Damn you. Come on. Please. Tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
So, did Crane not do it? Oh my goodness.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many.
I almost, in a way, feel like somebody glamored Crane.
Those women, Bigby, please, I had nothing to do with that. Oh God.
We found the photos of you and Lily.
I know, I just
love you, Snow.
Oh,
I love you, and I'm sorry.
Oh,
charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before. It is not love.
It's obsession. This old man's got a crush on a princess.
Bigby, I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He wouldn't be brave enough.
What do you mean? You don't think he did it at all? If you'd seen the room...
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
A lot.
There's a lot we all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown. Of using our money for his own ambitions.
Mm-hmm.
That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this.
This fuck-up knows more than he's saying.
I don't.
Yes, you do.
Yes, okay, he probably does. But there's a difference between being involved and being the guy who did it.
Okay, but if Crane didn't kill Faith and Lily, I'm sorry, but who the hell did?
This whole thing is bigger than Crane. He wouldn't have the stones to send the Tweedles after me.
Somebody damn right he wouldn't.
Else is involved.
Well, shit.
I didn't intend for any of this to get so...
You've been stealing money from Fabletown for years, haven't you? Yeah.
What a little...
We're not gonna kill you, so quit your shivering.
I love snow right now.
Rock Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses.
And for suspicion of murder.
No, Sheriff.
Whoa, Snow.
This can't be Greenleaf again and again, behaving however you like, acting without constraint. You have to respect this office, Bigby. And you have to respect me as its leader. Starting now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
You have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices.
Crane, shut the fuck
and
up.
You won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me.
Better save your energy, huh? You're going away for a long time.
Poor girls. He definitely knows more than he's saying. And, you know, seeing these girls, like, sit there and cry practically makes me very upset.
Okay.
Stupid girls and preposterous schemes.
What are you saying?
Mm-hmm. Better speak up, Crane. The hell? Crane! Crane, I thought he was gonna run. Oh, I was about to kick Crane's ass. He better not. He better not. Oh my gosh, what is about to go down? Tweedledee and Tweedledee. Oh, this cannot be good. Who's this hottie?
What you got there?
Obviously, she's not very nice.
Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. The grown-ups are talking.
Who are you?
No, 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 no. That's not how this works.
What is
this? How
this
works is you are going to walk Crane over here. Like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, you know, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when they actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax.
You can fuck off if you think you're getting him.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck off, bitch. She's pretty cute, though. What the fuck? I pressed A! Oh, he's coming back as the big bad wolf. Ooh, yes! Yes, Bigby! Oh my goodness, yes! Oh, I've been waiting for this. What the fuck? Alright, so I guess you're supposed to get shot. I guess that's how it's supposed to work. Oh my goodness, Bigby. Oh my gosh, I'm loving this. Why am I loving this? Oh my goodness. I love this. Yes, Bigby. Oh my gosh, he looks like my dog. Shit. It took too long. Am I like trying to kill him? What's going on? Well, I love this Bigby.
Fuck you, wolf.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm not gonna kill anybody today, but get out of here. Snow, hey girl. You bitch. Stop.
Oh God, Bigby.
It was a good show, but you know, it just didn't know when to end.
You bitch. Better not. Snow White, stop this.
You know, you wouldn't think silver bullets would work on anything but a pure werewolf. But as it turns out...
Oh, come on, Bigby. Come on, Bigby. Oh, no!
Right,
well, I hate when the game does this.
I mean, hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys. Can you argue with these results?
Oh, my goodness.
No, I can't.
Wait!
I was pressing Q so hard.
Just take him, okay? Take Crane. Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just get out of here.
It's your lucky day, kid. The crooked man says it's okay.
So he has a crooked nose.
Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomach ache?
Poor Bigby.
Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended.
Oh my goodness.
Kinda like your boyfriend here. Too pussy to ruin a Tweedlesday.
Ooh!
It's gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it.
I, like, love this chick and hate her, too.
Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
I'm, like, in love with her, but I also think she's, like, the biggest bitch ever. Hi, Narissa. Damn it, man. That's intense. Wow. The next time on The Wolf Among Us.
He's lucky to be alive. And he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control. Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What'd you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
After what they did to you, are you even gonna be able to stop them?
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble. Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
So, it's going to be very intense in the next part. I love Bloody Mary. I love her. But at the same time, I think she's probably like the biggest bitch. And I think that's why I like her. Anyways, so here we are with the player choices. This game only came out today, but we're going to go ahead. Well, this episode only came out today. So let's go ahead and see what's going down. Did you interrupt Snow's eulogy? Me and 64% of the players did not. What place did we go investigate first? Me and 39% of the players went to investigate Crane's apartment first. Me and 57% of the players made a deal with Jack. Me and 60% of the players did not burn Greenleaf's tree. And me and only 48% of the players showed Tweedledum some mercy. So with that being said, I will see you guys in the next episode, which I cannot wait for Telltale to go ahead and release that. I, of course, The Walking Dead and Sims and The Wolf Among Us and so on, etc. will, of course, be coming to this channel. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Give it a big fat thumbs up if you enjoyed it. All right. So I love you all so much. Bye, guys.